The story of facial defects begin even before the invention of the camera itself. During the 1700s, magicians utilized many techniques to perform optical illusion and astound their audiences. These techniques formed the foundation of facial effects. One of the most used effect in magic shows during this period was the summoning of the dead, spiritism. A small box with the light source and a semi-transparent slide was used to project images of historical figures onto columns of smoke or billowing cloth. This gave a ghostly motion to the image, frightening audiences to the point that several magicians were jailed for their satanic work. The ancestor to the film projector, magic lanterns became very popular to illusionists during the 1970s. An example is right below. In 1895, the first motion picture show was staged. 32 years later, sound entered the picture. And as we headed through the midpoint of the 20th century, color and added special effects found their way onto movie screens.